हेलो एवरीवन एंड वेलकम टू आवर अनदर वीडियो। लियोनेल मेसी वांट्स टू रीयूनाइट विद दिस बार्सिलोना स्टार एट पीएसजी। लियोनेल मेसी रिपोर्टेडली वांट्स पीएसजी टू साइन बार्सिलोना स्टार सर्जियो अगुएरो। द अर्जेंटीन इज सेट टू बी कीन टू प्ले विद द फॉर्मर मैनचेस्टर सिटी स्ट्राइकर एंड द लीग वन साइड आर प्रिपेयरिंग एन ऑफर। एज पर एन रिपोर्ट, Lionel Messi has asked PSG to sign Aguero from Barcelona. The League One side are willing to listen and are working on a swap deal for the Argentine striker. Mario Icardi will be the player PSG offer in a swap deal to get Sergio Aguero. The former Inter Milan striker has not been great at the French club and they are looking to offload him soon. Sergio Aguero moved on a free transfer to Barcelona this summer after Manchester City decided not to renew his contract. Sergio Aguero made his long-awaited debut for Barcelona last week and was delighted. The Argentine claimed he wanted to join Barcelona this summer and that it had no connection with Lionel Messi. Speaking to the media about Lionel Messi's contract situation in the summer, Aguero said, "He told me at the Copa America that it looked like the deal was done, but that's all we spoke about the situation. When we came back, he said they were still trying to come to an agreement, but then the famous Thursday happened and I was left in shock like everyone. Someone invented that I had a clause that allowed me to leave if Leo Messi did. What actually happened was I was injured when I was due to be presented and it happened just a couple of days after Messi left." So PSG want Barcelona Aguero in exchange for 81 million striker who doesn't get along with Messi. Aguero ended his 10-year association with Manchester City in the summer of 2021 and moved to Barcelona in order to play alongside his good friend Lionel Messi. However, due to Barcelona's financial crisis, the club failed to register Messi's new contract despite the Argentina captain accepting a 50% pay cut. As a result, Messi moved to PSG and Aguero remained at Camp Nou. It is believed that it is Aguero's dream to play alongside Lionel Messi on the club level and it looks like he may receive another chance to fulfill it.